Miller Lite shower in Victory Lane. First time for Brad Keselowski and this two team. Brad, so many times you guys came so close to winning this, but finally, this beautiful grandfather clock is yours. What does it mean to you to win here finally? It's such a historic racetrack.
It is, Jamie, it really is. This is awesome. We've ran so good here, like you said, Jamie, with the Miller Lite Ford, but something always happens, and we haven't been able to bring it home, and you know, Martinsville is just one of those champions tracks where you just, you know, the guys that run well everywhere run good here, and it's really an honor to win here and get to compete here. And the history of this track, you know, 70 years old, and a lot of legends have won here, and man, it feels great to be able to join them, Jamie, and bring home a clock. A lot of people don't know this, those clocks are built in my hometown in Rochester Hills, Michigan, so it's cool to get one of them from back home, and I had one as a truck owner, but not as a driver, so glad to bring one back as a driver. But probably more than anything else, I'm really proud, and you hear it all the time, the boys back at the shop, but Team Penske has put so much effort in these Martinsville cars for the last 3 or 4 years, because we knew it was one of our weakest tracks, and finally we get the result they deserve. So thank you guys so much, and thank you to the fans. There's a lot more people these last few weeks have been wearing two gear. It's really cool to see, and I'd like to say thank you to them that are watching at home and in the stands. Amazing day.